Is it a conscious decision to have each liquid in the game be a distinct color? We almost have a full spectrum between all liquids, and it's very satisfying. As far as I know, yes, it's intentional.